So here I got a project, I open it, and within that project it has got a lot of different scenes, and I want to export the sequence 1 into another project and save that as another project and then use that in my future projects. So what I do is go to the file, create a new project, I call it 2, click on OK. So this is project 2. I go to the untitled project, go back to this scene, right click, and then click on copy. Then we go back to the second project and right click and click on paste. So it pasted the sequence 1 and all the items within that sequence. Now if you look up here, we are on project 2. If I click Ctrl S, I save project 2. Now if I close this, I click save, and now I open another project. Now go to the project panel, go to the folder that we saved the second project. Now if I drag and drop it in here, it would ask me to import entire project. Yes, I want to import the entire project, and I want to create folder for imported items and allow importing duplicate media. Then click OK. If I double click on it, it gives me the scene 2, and now I can use this in my another project and it works perfectly. So in this way we can use different templates from one project to another project. I was a bit struggling to give this tutorial a title, but if you guys think about a better title than what I've given, put that in the comments below and I might change the title to what you suggest. Thank you.